What's up, y'all? Super producer Ty Fyffe. Big shout out to PNP. Thanks for the opportunity to be on this website. I basically started out on DJing in like 85, doing house parties, you know, making mixtapes, doing talent shows and stuff. That's how I got myself out there, and it was like basically a hobby. From Rex and Effect to LL Cool J to Jay-Z, DMX, Ja Rule, Foxy Brown, Nas, Cameron, Lil' Kim, 50 Cent, Tony Yayo, everybody. I'm currently working on submitting some stuff for the G-Unit album. It's looking good. Yayo's record. Busta. Big shouts to Busta Rhymes. Faith Evans. This new guy on TV Tina or Solo. We're doing some remixes right now. Trey Songz remix. Instead, I'm where they living for bling and people manage. I study the best. It's like basketball with me. Like, I study the best producers in the game. And I'm talking about producers that have longevity. Like when you look at Dr. Dre, like, he's the greatest producer that ever did it. You know what I'm saying? And he's been making money since 88. And, you know, and that's how I want to be. Like, I've been in the game for 16 years. You know what I'm saying? Every year, I may not be the biggest producer. I'm not the smallest producer, but I'm an established producer. And that's the whole key. Every year you're going to hear a guaranteed record from me that's going to be classic material that is guaranteed to, you know, if not go number one on the R&B charts, you know, I hope it goes number one on the pop charts. It's going to be one of the most looked at records in the street and on the airwaves. And, you know, I'm just trying to keep my reputation for good production.
You don't know what you do to me, babe.
What I'm saying is,
But basically, you know, me and Yayo, I submitted the record to him, and he left 50 here. But, you know, Dre got it. He put his magic to it. You know, that was a blessing just for me to even work with Dr. Dre. You know, that was, it's amazing just to work with the greatest. You know, I feel like for them to even acknowledge my product, I gotta be pretty good. So, you know, I was appreciated right there, you know. And working with 50 Cent, he's the best in the business, you know what I'm saying? Like, there's nobody that's really writing songs like him. Like, he's really taking it to another level as an executive, as an entrepreneur, and as a musical genius. All businesses, you gotta have a place of business. And it's like, if you take it from the street side of it, you know, and back in the days, people had like places where they would cook their works up and, you know, the spot, you know what I mean? The crack house, or if it's, you know, a professional building, you know what I mean? Where they manufacture stuff, or, you know, the plants and stuff, like where commercially they put the product out. And, you know, like that's why I made the Music Factory, because I like to come to work, make my product daily, yearly, put the best product out. Quality. Anytime you come to my production, it's gonna be quality. You're gonna be able to play a record from now, 10 years from now, 20 years from now. It's gonna stand guaranteed the best product. I wanna be the one that, you know, like I'm merging into like doing stuff with television, like ESPN right now. Video game scoring, or, you know, movie scoring. I mean, you know, holler at me, Rockstar Games, EA Sports, you know. I got the best product for what you're doing. You can check my credits. I have over 15, 20 platinum albums. And crazy gold records. So, you know, a lot of records that went number one. You know, over 10 number one albums. Still doing it.